That's Dormont's supermarket. What resemblance do these photos have? What is this here? Looks like it's missing a crank. doesn't seem to work. Doesn't seem to work. This doesn't look good. Is this endless?
The torture of a bad conscience is the hell of a living soul.
I need to leave now.
No?
Edward, do you have any kids?
What? I used to, yes.
Used to?
I had a daughter. She was your age. Why am I here?
What was her name?
Who?
Your daughter.
Rosie. Her name was Rosie.
Rosie. Beautiful name.
Why did I take this road? Why did it have to be raining that day? Rosie. It was all my fault. Again? I don't need to be reminded of this route.
Daughter wasn't the only one who died that night.
Andrea never blamed me for the accident. But I did. Lives were destroyed because I took a shortcut. Hell started that night.
The other driver had a family too.
Should have been the one to die, not Rosie. Andrea and I got away with minor injuries. Rosie was already dead when she reached the hospital. Her name was Carol. She was going home from work. It's Carol from the accident.
Thank you.
Is that the fire station?
Someone in this world that you need to find.
Someone here? Who? Suppose they have to find a way to pass the time. Why is there a door here? Now what? How do I get across?
Thank you.
So where is this person I must find? Real life heroes. He felt like a failing father. Wow, I need to watch my step. This feels unreal. God, even the fire chief was covering up Annika's death.
You dedicate your whole life to helping others. That's what the chief did his whole life. He was so dedicated to the fire department that he often forgot he had to be a father to his son. This time he didn't forget. And so he colluded with the sheriff to drop the investigation and protect their sons. Keith Bradley was a nobleman, but he helped cover up the death of a little girl. What do you decide? Should Keith Bradley really be forgiven or pay for his crime?
Hopefully, this is the last time. The chief is a liar. He should have done something.